breaking news coming from North Korea. The UN command says an American crossed the border from South Korea into North Korea and was taken into custody there. The Demilitarized Zone, or DMZ, you've heard it before, one of the world's most heavily guarded stretches of land dividing those two countries. The UN command there says that the American was visiting the border village of Panmunjom at the time of his crossing.